Christian. I'm Danish, and I have a and I'm a student of a education of supply chain management. Okay. It's called value chain management, where we're trying to optimize companies the best way possible to get the most output out of the input we put in. My interest is more in, you can say, the supply chain of the automotive sector. So getting the components from the suppliers and getting the correct components from the suppliers, making sure that the quality of these are perfect, and getting the best product to our customers. I think the contents are great. We are getting a bunch of different, very differentiated learnings towards the main focus of the industry 4.0 and the automotive sector. I think I've made a bunch of learnings just in a couple of days that I wouldn't have gotten otherwise. I'm looking for a job within manufacturing or procurement. So sort of something with supply chain or within manufacturing and manufacturing optimization.